Banksy, paralyzed with overwhelming terror, stared down the length of the prep hall, her vision blurry through accumulating tears. Standing by the now-closed fridge door, a wiry form in all black, wearing a blood-speckled plastic pigman Halloween mask, was the killer. In one of his leather-gloved hands, he held the missing chef knife covered in blood. Brianne's blood.
Please, God.